Collins hatchet with the original handle. And USN stamp.